customers?
So I would echo what Chris said. You know, implementing a level of design thinking into the entire process is fundamentally key. But the point I will disagree with is just you don't really mobilize applications, you mobilize transactions, right? And understanding that the form and nature of these applications are fundamentally different. It's not, you know, a single application oftentimes, it's multiple applications being encompassed into that transaction. Hmm. I think State's point is really around building that ecosystem, okay? It's not just about the MDM, it's about how do I enable developers to build content and get it out there to the field. You know, anywhere from support to instrumentation, so that you can actually manage and measure the quality of your experience end to end. And that's really a very key element to it, because you can, you know, user experience is a lot more than, you know, the current design techniques, whether it's flat, gradient breaks, things like that. It's more about, can I get done what I want to get done? Whether it's a mom coming home ordering pizza because she's on the go with her kids. That's a very simple example. How do I make that transaction simpler? And having an experience that resonates on the device that it's on, thinking that it's going to look the same across all three. The screen real estate's different. How do I optimize the transaction? I think the other thing, lessons learned, is legacy constructs are, you know, policy plus process equals time, and time is the killer of everything in mobile. So legacy constructs in and take trying to apply those to a mobile digital world just don't hunt. I mean, think about CMMI, and you know, it does have its place. Mm-hmm. But in reality, okay, what was the problem it was designed to solve? Okay, it was originally originated in the 70s and 80s when software development projects spanned years and trying to keep it integrated. The reality is now we're talking about turning a prototype in a week. That's a very different paradigm and a very different problem you're trying to solve. So getting those legacy constructs out of the way are fundamentally part of the solution to making more things mobile. And the last thing is understanding there is a digital divide, whether you talk about demographics, whether you talk cultural, things like that, and thinking that you're going to immediately find a way to bridge it all together from the get-go is a mistake, right? It's an evolution. And experiment, play, try and figure out what is the best way to reach that particular segment and enable them. Mm-hmm.